We know that it's becoming unaffordable.
Paul Moriarty hasn't cared about affordability in 17 years. Now he wants a promotion. Taxes up. State spending way up. Nearly double the state budget. Paul Moriarty has failed us.
Meanwhile,
for years, Paul Moriarty asked the tough questions to expose scammers and crooks. As our assemblyman, Paul stands up to big special interests, fighting the drug companies to lower the cost of insulin, holding insurance companies accountable for ripping us off. Now Paul is being praised for his new law to cut property taxes in half for seniors.
Okay.